So I just flew on the upgraded motors to the low voltage cutoff, and it flew for, my timer was 3 minutes 30 plus 22, so that's 3:52, so that's 21 seconds less than the standard motors, and the performance is definitely a big improvement. I was hovering just about half stick pretty much the whole flight, and it had significantly more pep, so I'd say that's definitely a worthwhile upgrade.